Holiday delivery on Christmas Eve in New Jersey. Families packed a gym in Paterson for an annual toy giveaway and party. This is the 29th year of the event hosted by the New Jersey Community Development Corporation. Paterson's mayor says this event is key to helping the community.
The demand is so high in Paterson. There's such a need for toys, and inflation is playing a role. So we're so encouraged by the fact that we can give out thousands of free gifts to Paterson residents.
Merry Christmas!
Organizers say they were able to give out toys and gifts to more than 1,000 families.